classmates. The children in Mr. Ba's class are reading stories this morning. They're reading about jungle and a zoo. The monster in Mr. Ba's class isn't reading stories this morning. He's painting suns and stars on Anna's shoe. The children in Mr. Ba's class are having their lunch now. They're eating fish and chips and peas and bread. The monster from Mr. Ba's classroom isn't having his lunch now. It's drawing paper plants and some and Fred. The children in Mr. Ba's class are doing lots of sports now. They're playing soccer, tennis, or baseball. The monster in from Mr. Ba's classroom isn't doing sports now. It's drawing funny faces on the wall. The children in Mr. Ba's class are doing home now. They're getting their tablets and bags and books and pens. The monster in Mr. Ba's class isn't going home now. It lives behind the door of classroom 10. Mr. Ba's can't see the monster, but the children in his class can. They whisper, "Now be good," and wave goodbye. But the monster isn't listening. It's playing the piano. They love their friend, the monster. So do I.